Bienvenue. That means welcome to any people who do not speak French. To the 2014 Collegiate Collection Fall Show. This season, we are doing geek chic. Ah, oui. And here comes Anastasia now, our mother.
Excuse me, I look for Anna. Is this what Biology 101 needs?
Oh, sheesh kebab, where do they find these mothers?
Oh, actually, my mother and I just flew in yesterday from Michigan.
Ah, oh, the Eco Fever is looking forward to her freshman year. She dons a gold cape and what the heck is it you are wearing on your head?
Oh, do you like it? I made it out of aluminum foil. It looks just like the Frisbee tiara that Glorious Gal wore in comic book number 57621.
I do not care.
Away with you, freshie!
Oh, well, that was something. And now, onto our 2015 community collection. This style is, how do you say it in... Ah, oui, more naturel. This style defeats all that we are against. We do not like the establishment. We want things to be more natural. Natural! You know what's not natural that I do not like? Kitty Little.
I do not like kitty litter, and it gets everywhere. My cats at home, they go to the bathroom, and it is everywhere.
1, 2, 3, 4, we don't want your superstore! Save the platypus! Give a hoot, don't pollute! Yes, she can! Only you can prevent forest fires!
Shut up already! You are ruining the dynamic of the show!
Yeah? Well, I'm going to tell you whose dynamic you're ruining with your plastics and sequins.
What's your problem? You act like Cat and Keith.
Yeah, well, maybe if you care more about global warming, there wouldn't be any heat.
Obviously, this is what happens when male domination takes over the wrong way.
Excuse me?
Well, yes, this is what happens when you break an upper class and become somebody you are not.
Does it matter that I care about the environment?
But of course, as long as you're not doing it to stroke the male ego.
Male ego? I'm 100% feminist.
That is the funniest thing I've ever heard. Can you be on your way? I'm sorry, just looking at your platypus poster. Kids these days.